medyo mapapasarap yung try natin mag 100. Hello everyone, this is your boy J-Cat Motto Sing. You sing. Everyone, this is your boy J-Cat Motto coming at you somewhere in Bye Bye City. This is Lintaon Peak right here and we are with John Clarence of Cebu.
Hi mga paps, John Clarence Huntar Day from Cebu.
And he is currently on his X-Max 300. Yes, Yamaha Maxi Scooter. Bali yung gitna ng ano, di ba, may N-Max, may T-Max, ito yung nasa gitna, X-Max, bali 300cc scooter. N-Max is a 155cc, this one is a exactly 292cc, and the T-Max is around 530cc. So that's a little bit of the background of this motorcycle right here. Medyo malaki siya, nanliliit, tingnan yung Honda Click 125 Go. By the way, John Clarence is from Cebu, as I've said earlier. He used to own a Honda Click and also own a N-Max 155. Today we're going to Agas-Agas Bridge. It's his first time here together with his girlfriend. I will be sort of guiding them. Bago ang lahat, medyo mataas na yung nasabi ko, but kamusta kayong lahat dyan sa mga nagra-ride? Sana i-enjoy nyo yung pagra-ride. Importante, makauwi tayo ng safe, diba? So sa mga first timer na nanunood ng video ko, I am J-Cap Motto from Visayas. Bistak! I've been motto vlogging since last year. Kung nagustuhan nyo yung video ko, huwag kayong makalimot mag-subscribe. Yun lang. So, we'll try to interview the owner of this bike later. Let's ask him his thoughts regarding the motorcycle. Kasi mas maganda talaga pag first-hand na information coming from the owner itself. But hopefully, we can also get a chance to at least ride konti ng motor na yan para experience talaga tayo sa motor. So, as I've said, this is a 300cc maxi scooter. So, as you can see, he is not using the stock pipe, but he is currently using a Akrapovic X-Max 5. Kung mapapansin nyo, iba na yung tunog. So, medyo malakas na siya. Medyo may kalakasan na yung pipe niya. So, as you can see right now, maganda yung daan, maganda yung panahon. Kaya medyo mapapasarap yung ride namin. So, can I keep up with the X-Max 300cc? Kaya enjoy lang po kami sa ride. Di po kami nagkakarera. So, enjoy lang kami sa banking-banking. So, since we're talking about the X-Max 300cc right here, okay, I'm gonna give you a little bit of a insight on this motorcycle right here. Oops, my hazard. Let's talk about its features. 292cc, single overhead cams, 4 bulbs, liquid cooled, and what else? Wheelbase niya, medyo mahaba. Mahaba siya ng 400mm compared to the N-Max. So, habulin muna natin. Baka mapag-iwanan tayo. Yan, oh. Excuse me, miss. Mawalang galang na lamias. Banking-banking. Naginagod. Huwag na kilala ba tayo? And it has a low-core technology. So, more power, less gasoline consumption. Now, we will ask the owner, ilang kilometers ba yung isang litro ng gas niya? So, as for the headlights and the taillights, LED na po siya. As you can see, maganda tingnan. This bike comes around 28 horsepower. Yung motor ko, if I'm not mistaken, 11 or 12 horsepower lang to. So, more than half siya. So, mas malakas talaga siya na motor. And as I've read, can easily go up to 130-135 kilometers per hour. And we will be asking John Clarence na lang din sa top speed niya, personal top speed niya. So, masarap yung banging-bangingan namin dito. I'm currently pacing around 80 kilometers per hour. Hopefully, maybe around 11 a.m. nandun na kami sa Agas-Agas Bridge. Saka masarap yung daan dito. Nalalasahan. Yun o, ang sarap, sarap, sarap. What else? Features ng Xbox, aside from EBS, traction control, meron siyang charger for your cellphone, meron din siyang adjustable handlebar. At sa windscreen niya, na-adjust rin. Handling-wise, it's not as nimble maybe as this bike right here. Kasi maliit ang wheelbase nito. Mahaba yun eh. The more na mahaba yung bike, medyo mahirap pang i-flip side to side. So mahirap, medyo di siya ganun kanimble sa bangkingan compared sa motor na ganito. It's not necessarily na disadvantage kasi the heavier the bike, mas stable din siya. Meron siyang advantage, meron din siyang disadvantage. Stable siya sa high speed, ngunit di siya ganun kanimble sa bangkingan. So, the X-Max. Yun, oh. Unfortunately, one of the negative side ng X-Max is that not expressway legal. Kasi nga, 300cc lang siya. So, in order for someone to use your motorcycle in the expressway, it has to be 400cc in the registration. Yun. This is a perfect, for me, perfect siya for touring. Although, di siya ganun katipid sa gasolina compared to the N-Max since this is a 300cc bike. If you're also after for a much faster and much safer, stable bike, then X-Max will be a best option. So, what makes this road special going to Agas-Agas is the banking sessions. Yun, naging banking diyo dito. Sa kamalamig yung panahon. Katulad din ito ng Trans Central Highway ng Cebu na kahit 12 PM or 12 noon kang bumiyahe doon, malamig yung hangin. Masarap ibiyahe. So the same goes with this area right here. Tsaka masarap ibanking-banking. Malapit na kami sa Agas-Agas. Yun, kitang-kita na yung Agas-Agas Bridge. So Agas-Agas right away is a bridge connecting Mahapalag and Sugod Southern Leyte. And then it is currently the tallest bridge here in the Philippines. So pinakamataas po siya. Ito na ta. This area right here, itong bridge ginawa dahil yung area doon, yung previous na daanan, yung term na Agas-Agas is parang nagla-landslide siya, prone to landslide siya. So, Agas means parang drifting, nahuhulog. So, yun. I think, if I'm not mistaken, correct me if I'm wrong, but I think that's the reason why kaya ginawa itong bridge at kaya yung term na Agas-Agas yung pinangalan dito.
Hi mga paps, John Clarence Huntar Day from Cebu, or you can search me in YouTube JCJ Travels. I'm currently using the Yamaha X-Max kay as you know dako po dang motor. Specs wise 300cc pero yung original ka displacement is 292cc. And FI, dual ABS, liquid cooled, tail lights is LED, headlights LED, ABS and traction control, built-in hazard. Built-in hazard. Also, it has a built-in charger. Pwede mo mag-charge diha, kung malubat o ano ba. Palitan lang ninyo ang adapter. Sa akong
compartment,
as I call it, trunk. Dako-dako, Jud.
So this is the trunk right here.
I don't know the specific liters, but
it can okay. Fit mga duha ka helmet.
One full face helmet and one half face helmet.
Okay.
And hapay.
Hapay extra nga
documents. Dashboard niya. Nasa yung mga infos.
So what are the infos available sa
infos? Traction control is currently on, but when you hold this one, hold about 5 seconds, you can turn it off. Balik on, same procedure, 5 seconds. Fuel consumption.
Fuel consumption, then what else?
And temperature sa engine, currently at 28. And battery.
Okay, battery. So, dili na kinahanglan og
voltmeter. Upgrades, first, let's head to the front. Visor, currently short nga karon, but adjustable siya sa iyang stock. But karon dili na siya ma-adjust, kaya gitangtangan na mo siya og iyang adapter, or it's called bracket. And cell phone holder, sec bracket, yamanin, golds. This one, most important.
Aux light,
laser gun. Ako pagpalit ani, 2.5.
2.5, yeah. Each?
Ano?
No, ang both na.
Horn, yung horn, kay two-way na. Mas busog siya.
Sample.
Rear shock. Can see, akong gilis dan kay ang shocks nga original, taas-taas dyan siya. Dani, ang original na stock is 350mm. This one is 330.
So, kung mubo-mubo ka or mubo ang user, pabor siya.
Ilis dyan ang shocks. Oh, and my favorite of all, my acrophobic pipe.
So, pila sad ni ang shock day, tagpila dito
ang
shock.
Oh, ang shock day kay tag 9K, both.
Pipe is
the pipe 15K, but 1:1 copy.
Okay, sound test.
Sound test.
So this is the copy.
So far, overall, satisfied. Very satisfied. Positive sides. Speed. Number one, speed.
Top speed,
currently at 155. Handling-wise, okay kay siya. Banking-wise, okay kayo. Comfort, seat comfort. Wide siya, so mo nang dili kay magsakit yung lubot.
But this is not the stock.
This is not the stock already because gilaplapan na nako. Iputlan na nako mga
minusa na gamay.
Due to height. Passenger seat sa akong pares, okay kay siya. Oh, wala ra complain. Wide siya, magbilangkad, pero seat comfort 10 over 10.
Long rides.
Relax kayo. You can put your feet there. Dili na ka matug sofa. Normally sa akong paggamit lang daily, dili dyan siya kas.
For a 300cc?
For a 300cc.
Okay na kayo. Mm. Ang headlight, okay ra ba ang bato sa iyang suga?
Headlight, hayag dyan siya, but sa akong pagkuan, ang iyang high, kanirang usa. So that's why I additional na.
Sige. Mahon na yung low na niya.
Mahon siya yung low. Oil 1.5, so 1.5. Tires karon nag-ilis ko kay due to hilis na akong stock tires, but same size gyapon, it's Pirelli Angel scooter. Same 140 over 70 by 14. And the front,
ang unsa day brand ni sa stock na tire? Dunlop. But how about sa negative side? Dun sa ramay mong comment regarding sa X-Max.
First, pagpalit dyan ako yung height. Due to the height, maglisod ko o tikang sa motor o pagbarog sa motor. Niya, pag iswag sa motor, it's due to very, very heavy siya.
Mag-change of position.
Mag-backing.
Okay.
Mag-backing.
Wala pa sa na-drop ni mo
because
of weight.
Honestly, na-drop. Damage.
So, mo din ni Dai. So, nakita ni na ako ganina. Then,
mo na yung disadvantage.
Wala pa yung negative?
Negative?
Ano?
Sa akong CVT siguro. Kung mag...
Sa kawa na, maintenance.
Sa maintenance.
Expensive.
Expensive siguro, pero... Yung mag-isudlan.
Dapat panindigan.
Dapat panindigan. So, kaya, maura.
Maura na. So, napadaywala na mention sa feature niya. It's keyless.
Yes,
so,
keyless.
Smart key na.
Smart key. And this is the key. So,
So mura na siya.
Okay. Lock.
So in instances nga mawala ang key.
Mawala ang key. Nice pair ng paper with the code in it, but I can't let you see.
Okay.
Secure. Oh, masigawato niya. Market price. The cheapest that I found is 235,000. One more thing, like karon, ang disadvantage po is like magroro ka due to bigger CC. Mahal-mahal jud siya.
Mahal
jud siya.
Kaya ang i-declared niya nga price is mahal.
Mahal jud.
So we are currently testing out the X-Max. It has ABS and a structure control. So let's see. Let's try to test this out. As far as the throttle response is concerned, very responsive siya compared to my Honda Click, of course. So, throttle response is good. Handling is a bit, not that nimble compared to my Honda Click, of course. Since this is, as I mentioned earlier, this is a bigger bike, mas mataas po siya ng wheelbase. Yung wheelbase niya mas mataas. So, hindi siya ganun ka-nimble, but stability-wise, I think kahit nasa 100 kilometers per hour, 120, stable na stable talaga siya. So, currently, we are around 80 kilometers. Try natin mag-100. So, ang dali lang niyang abutin yung 100. Hunting-wise, ang ganda niya si Bangking. And riding comfort is really something that I commend. Ang ganda niya. Speed, yun. Kaya pala ang dali. So, coming from a Click 125, this is really, really good. Is this the bike for you? Is this the touring scooter for you? Maybe the ones mentioned by John Clarence earlier, masasagot niyo na yung katanungan na yun. I guess I have to end this moto vlog right here. So before ending this episode, I have to leave you with this poem. Roses are red, violets are blue. If you're planning to buy an X-Max scooter, maybe you should consider watching or reviewing the points given by John Clarence, bro. So that's about it. This is your boy, J.K. Motto, saying you bye-bye. Woohoo! J.K. Motto.